How y'all doing? I wanted to start this video to let y'all know exactly who I am. Now, anybody that knows me know that I am not a person that is lost for words. Meaning, I will tell you exactly how I'm feeling. Okay, so the situation at hand is this. For the last couple of days, the neighbor's cat has been just making his way over here onto my darn front porch. Why? I don't know. Because I myself am a dog lover. I have a dog myself. With that being said, every day I come home, her cats are on my porch. Now, I politely shooed them across the street the other day. That seemed to have been a problem because she was like, "Oh, they're just animals. They just want to love." Bitch, I don't need no love from no cat, okay? I have a dog. Leave us the fuck alone. So today when her cat comes over here, I hit it with the pellet gun. After the pellet gun stung him, I put that hot water on that ass, okay? Now she's crying, "Ooh, half his hair is gone, falling out, whoop-de-whoop, whoop-de-whoop." If his ass was at home on your porch doing what it was supposed to do, it wouldn't have never got the water poured on his ass, okay? What I'm not gonna do is go back and forth with you about a goddamn stinking ass cat. I don't do cats. I do dogs. I have my own. Again. So, she called the police. The police came. Now she's upset because the police was laughing about the call being made itself. He said, "Y'all should be able to work this out." I did. I hit that bitch with the pellet gun plus the water, and I'm good. She may not be, but I am. So anybody that comes in my territory, I will pop your ass. That go for people too. Unwanted guests, don't bring your ass here because I didn't call you. I didn't invite your ass. Do not come and just think that I will have open arms for you. No, your ass will get the closed gate. I will peep through the blinds on your ass, wave goodbye, and shut the motherfucking blind back. I didn't ask you to come, so don't show the fuck up. Leave me alone. If I want guests, I know how to invite them to my house. Do not be an unwanted guest. That go for animals as well. You was unwanted, so I showed you where to go. Home. You don't live here. You should not be posting up on my porch every day. I didn't ask for you to come. Do not come. Do not show up on my porch. Do not ring my doorbell. Just don't.